Oh my goodness, Minecrafty. It's a village. Hurr! Stupid. Oh. Oh my god. Can't you just. Where's he landing? Can you just leave me alone? Oh my god. Oh. On the ice, bro? My feet are gonna freeze. Oh my god. I know, he's crazy. He can't ever just leave me alone. Oh, okay, bye.
Oh, hey, hello! Shane.
What?
Oh.
What?
I just hate this weather. One second.
What do you... The weather? It's snowing. The snow is so nice. I mean, yeah, sure, it's cold. Oh. What is that? Did you just...
Anyways. Bro. This is much better. Yes.
What are you doing here?
Oh, I just came by to say hi and show you what's going on inside the TARDIS, you know.
Alright.
I wanted to take on a little adventure, too, you know?
An adventure? Bro, every time we go on an adventure, I almost die. You know how many times you've regenerated, bro? Like this is like the seventh face I've seen you with.
Yeah. Anyways.
Okay.
Anyways, welcome into the TARDIS. Yes, obviously we have the door controls and stuff. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah,
You've seen that before, right?
Sure, yeah.
All right, anyways, we have over here. I'm just going to...
What? Oh, my God. Where are we going?
That never happened. All right. Anyways.
Discs? That's new.
Bruh.
Don't worry about what that says.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Maybe. Probably. Actually, maybe not. Probably not. Yeah?
What?
Oh, wait. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, okay, yeah, no, that's gonna make everything so much better.
Yeah, we should be fine.
I guess I'll help you fly this stupid piece of garbage. Come on. What are you doing? Shane, Tark's gonna get real mad at you. It's gonna get real mad at you, bro. Go ahead. You hit the switch. Oh,
just...
my.
Ah!
Oh, my.
What the fuck? Okay. Yeah, I'll keep pressing it. Never mind. Sorry. I just was curious.
It's your Tark. How would you not know?
Look, it was colors, and I wanted to see what colors it would change into. And then it exploded in my face, so.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Anyways, just keep playing the game. Eventually we'll get to where it's specified.
Any day now, TARDIS.
It's gonna take a minute with us now, bro. It's gonna take a minute. We're traveling across, never mind.
Traveling across what?
Nah, don't worry about it.
I'm worrying. I'm extremely stressed right now.
It's just a fairly far distance we're traveling.
Yeah, clearly. I've never seen us in flight this long.
Yeah. It's it might be a bit far. It might be pretty far. Yeah, okay, it's far.
Oh my. Finally. I mean, I can read, bro. How are we even going there?
There's nothing here to worry about. Alright?
Oh my god. You know what?
Okay, let's go see what's outside. I wonder what's outside.
Shane, I can't believe you forgot the handbrake.
Oh. Did I forget the handbrake?
Yeah, I got it. It's okay.
Oh, thank you. My bad.
Hurrah.
Anyways, yeah, welcome to Gallifrey, home of the Time Lords. Yeah.
That's cool.
Oh wait, I forgot something. Could you just stay up?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, I just have to do one thing.
Well, what? So, like, what is? Why are we here? What are we here? Shane. Oh my god. Shane. He's gonna die. He's actually gonna die. Is this like a prank? Oh my fuck. What do I fucking do now, bro? What do I do? I don't even know where I am. What is? Can I live here for this long? Can I even? Okay. Hey guys, so thanks for watching. This is Mike. I just wanted to get on here and quickly say, definitely join our Discord in the bio that has much more features shown, because this video is just sort of to show a little bit, and we thought it would be fun to make a devlog that's more like a little stupid, funny, dumb, meme roleplay thing. So yeah, thanks for watching. Definitely check out the Discord though.